Sue is the most complete Tyrannosaurus rex fossil ever found, named after Sue Hendrickson, the person who found it. The fossil is currently located at Field Museum, Chicago, USA. Sue was found at Cheyenne River in South Dakota. Scientists are unsure if Sue was male or female, but what we do know is Sue would have weighed an estimated 7 tons with a length of 12.8 meters. And that's why